Galatians 6 verse 7. Do not be deceived. God is not mocked. For whatever a person sows, this he will also reap. For those who sow to his own flesh will reap the destruction from the flesh. But those who sow to the Spirit will reap eternal life from the Spirit.